In the beginning of the year, I wrote down a goal to create two personal projects before the end of 2022. The Tales We Tell is one of them. So I teamed up with some amazing creative and we created this.
I have realized that the only thing I should fear is being unable to give everything to achieve my dreams. You have to believe that everything that is possible for you. I am willing to go to the edge, to hold passion in one hand and fear in the other and leap. Brilliance and confusion can coexist. Embrace them both.
Welcome back, guys. I hope you enjoyed that trailer. If this is your first time on this channel, my name is Kunle Lanion, the Wedding Explorer. I upload videos on photography hacks and travels. If you find this type of content quite interesting, you should subscribe. I'm waiting. Go on. Thank you, guys. So, The Tales We Tell, I was the director of this project. Thank you. Can I get some applause? Thank you. The Tales We Tell is about ballet dancers that face stereotypes from the society. And we created this to inspire young minds to tell the stories of freedom, hope, and destiny. It was a good experience for me because I worked with some creatives, some amazing creatives, I must confess, in the likes of Shags, in the likes of Mayo, Kels, and Bilo. We all divided roles and everybody had like equal roles of things they were meant to do. Shakes was like the cinematographer, handling and camera holder. Mayo too was on second camera. Then we have Kels on Gaffa and BTS. Shout out to Kels.
Everyone, I'm Kels, the BTS man, the man behind the camera. We want to show you everything that's happening on set today.
I was the one flying the drone and at the same time trying to direct. And we had like our Bilo scratching it in there on BTS. I must confess again, working with talents and actors like the ballet dancers, they were so professional and they had everything going. I mean, it's my first time of me shooting a project as cumbersome as that. Bilo was on set, but initially he annoyed me starting the project because he smashed my camera.
BTS camera, so anything.
Okay. Four. Bro,
I see this thing like magic. It don't reach down already.
It was slow motion.
Guy, like
just went. Mr. Kunle, how are you feeling?
At the vex.
At the vex.
Yeah, but you guys introduce yourself.
What are you
doing? Introduce yourself. In the vex.
In the vex. Kunle, no vex.
But we thank God.
Let's give Kunle a hug.
Which one? Today, I'm on the set with Shakes. I'm the director of this shoot. We're trying to tell the tales of dancing. And today I'm the director. Everything is going well till Bilo here. Same time. He's making me upset, but I'm a shoot guy on set.
Yes, so that's what happened. Bilo smashed my camera. But I didn't have a problem with that.
For the past few years of my life, I've always felt no one understood my dream. I am a lawyer and a dancer, and sometimes I feel ashamed because people think this combination is absurd. But now I motivate myself with this experience because I know I am challenging social stereotypes.
I started dancing at the age of 14. My family didn't think it was going to be useful to me. But knowing God had good plans for me, I pushed through.
realized that the only thing I should fear is being unable to give everything to achieve my dreams. I am willing to go to the edge, to hold passion in one hand and fear in the other and leap.
All my experiences have made me perfect for this.
One mistake I've made on my journey is inconsistency.
Because there was no representation or blueprint to follow.
Everybody needs a mentor.
People who have followed their light.
Misty Copeland.
Katrin Morgan.
Leon Knight.
Paige Frazier.
Desmond Richardson.
I have traveled to countries in East and West Africa, training kids and teenagers in dance.
It's more of a place for me. It is where I found myself.
It's graceful. It makes me strong.
Brilliance and confusion can coexist. Embrace them both. You have to believe that everything that is possible for you.
My advice? Start now.
Enjoy the process. Take your time.
Just step.
So guys, this brings me to the end of this video. If you like my directing skill, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you, and see you in the next one.